I'm back on Cabrillo, and I have touched up the door and sanded and painted it. And it's a regular door again. I cleaned the floor, so there's no sand or sawdust. There it is.